and their experiences with them. And with all this, you find that persistence. And then with all this, Ali Halabi persists. He writes a book called Manhaj Salaf al-Salih, a book on methodology of the Salaf al-Salih. And the book has mainly laid down innovative principles to defend why he holds those stance about those individuals. And he wrote it in the year 2009. And this book is to defend his stance about many of those individuals that he was criticized for. And in the book, he was criticized for not only the innovative principles that he came with regarding Jarh wa Ta'dil and a lot of affairs. You can see what's been written and recorded in a lot of pages. Is regarding him tampering and distorting words of the scholars. Like there's even screenshots where you can see he bring a quote of Sheikh Abd al-Rahman Sa'di, and then he'll join a sentence together and take out a main part of it that's crucial to understand. And this is something that's known before, that he's not reliable with a lot of his quotes. In the year before that, in the year 2005, as an example, Ali Halabi, he wrote a book, or he brought out a book called As'ila al-Iraqiyya fi Masali al-Iman wa Takfir al-Manhajiyya, questions from Iraq regarding Masali al-Iman and Takfir, and he ascribed it to Sheikh Saleh Fawzan. So he ascribed this book to Fawzan, and someone asked Fawzan, is this your book? It has your signature on it. Halabi is describing it back to you. So Sheikh Saleh Fawzan says, no, this is not my book. It doesn't even contain some of the stuff I believe. It has opposing. So instead of Halabi accepting what Sheikh Saleh Fawzan mentioned, Halabi persists and writes an article on his website, Kullu Salafiyin, saying, reminding Fawzan that he forgot. It's not him that Ali Halabi made the mistakes, but it's Fawzan. And he starts to persist. And he starts to try to say that, yes, what's mentioned here is what you believe. And like to bring him into that affair. All of this is persistence upon error. And as well, we see from time to time that this individual, Ali Halabi, he even has a couple of clips where he says, I've changed from a stage of being upon ghulu to being a moderation. And we know before he was upon with being Albani and being upon the Sunnah. So for him to come saying, I left the stage of being ghulu and extremism to being moderate, this is a scary thing. As well, he brought out a website through his supervision called Kullu Salafiyin, where he was the mushrif of it, the moderator. But you can see him post on it, thank the people. This website, he brought it out. Sheikh Saleh Suhaimi said about it, it's the website Kullu Al-Khalafiyin. It's a website for all the innovators. They intended to bring out and unite Salafis from all over with different types of beliefs, supposedly people ascribe. And it became a website where it actually attacks the Salafis. And you can hear what Sheikh Saleh Suhaimi says about it. So here he gives some examples of the fitna of this website caused, and it's under the supervision of Ali Halabi. This is something to pay attention to. Another